Okay, now before we get out of here, if you've got plenty of time left when you get to this room, you may want to spend some time finding some enemies right here at the entrance. That will allow you to get killed for your character, Cloud and Barry right here. Particularly, not so much for leveling, but for their limit breaks, okay? They have, 3 levels of limit breaks, and it's dependent on how many kills they get for themselves, okay? So say Cloud got a certain number of kills, and Barry got a certain number of kills for himself, okay? They would learn the next level of their limit break, okay? So there you go, okay? So you may want to spend some time fighting some enemies in the area right around here, okay? I'm going to demonstrate one more battle, just to prove, okay? Because I've already done all of that all live, so there you go. And when you get outside, Cloud and Barret will be fully healed, so don't worry about that. So I recommend fighting some enemies on the way. Just so they can get some kills and possibly level up too, okay? Oh, Barret's got a little bit too, so I'll go ahead and solve his big problem. And then we'll get out, okay? Cloud and Barret, okay? Mainly that.